the big day. For many, it's a wedding. For others, it's the birth of their first child, or last they plan to have. For a ton of people, it's a special birthday, like becoming a teen at 13, or a transition from childhood to womanhood. If you're of Hispanic heritage, the quinceañera at 15, or 16 for the American version. Zac Efron, on the other hand, would consider 17 as an important age, because he got to be 17 twice. Well, three times, I guess. And for me, my big day is today. And for those of you wondering, who is this guy? Well, let me introduce myself. My name is Eric Z. I've always wanted to be a creator, specifically in the movie industry, as a writer or director, but never wanted to be trapped in a box because
my main goal is to blow up and then act like I don't know nobody.
No, but seriously, I feel like it's hard enough as is to
blow up,
but even 10 times harder to get out of that just a creator, YouTuber stigma that carries along after you've already blown up. Take for instance, Jake Paul, one of the YouTube greats, or not so greats, depending on who you ask. But he is now an astonished boxer. I don't know why I said astonished, but he's a great boxer, right? And he's always going to have that YouTube boxer stigma. And I don't think he wants that.
All that being said, I don't just want to be known as a YouTuber. See, because I feel like I have more to offer. Like, well, I think we're going to need to go back. Back all the way to Friday, May 3rd, 2002.
The day this guy played this guy and was put to screen by this guy and originally created by these guys. See, I hadn't even had my first birthday by the time. Little did I know that this movie would change my life.
Fly! Up, up, and away, Whip!
Don't laugh, because when others saw a geeky, scrawny, weird outcast, I saw a brilliant, passionate young man that didn't know how to exactly apply himself in certain situations. But then a small spider changed his future and guided him to bring tranquility to one of the most busy, hectic cities in the world. See, Spider-Man put his life on the line so others could feel safe. And my parents suffered so that I could live a happy, healthy lifestyle that I'm very grateful for, but they weren't there all the time, because they were providing for my brother and I. In those times away from family, I felt like an afterthought, like I was just there to take up space, and the only thing I had were movies. Spider-Man showed me that I had more in my future. And speaking of future, let's travel to September 29th, 2006, the year Justin Timberlake brought Sexy back. And Sexy was brought back with Ashton Kutcher and Martin Lawrence? What a crazy random duo these two are. But what's even crazier is that they start in a buddy action-packed cat and mouse chase classic movie. And for those of you wondering, like, wow, why haven't I seen this movie? You probably have. It's called Open Season.
That guy really chaps my khakis. You wait here, Boog.
Yes, really. This is the movie that made me realize I can make movies for people like me, with deeper meanings and teachings that could help people that were once in my shoes. And this was that specific scene that changed me.
Oh, all right. If you go out in the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go out in the woods today, you'd better go in disguise. For every bear that ever there was will gather there together, because today is the day the teddy bears have their picnic. Good night, Book.
If you have a goal and you're scared of failure, you're never going to succeed. That's it. The industry is big, and that's an understatement. Because as of 2022, the arts, entertainment, and recreation industry has a market size of $372 billion. And don't be surprised that it's not what it's made out to be on the big screen. They say the best way to make it is to create something different. But what they really mean is blend in and go in disguise. Not as someone you're not, but find your niche and blend in seamlessly. And boom, you made it.
Three, two, one.
Happy New Year!
Yes. And you better be sure to get there quick. Don't wait, because every day there's a new trend, new influencers, creating new music, clothes, art, and they're more prominent now than ever before. With the rise and idolization of fame, that you'll even see grandmas gathering to do the next TikTok dance. My dream is to help you find yours. I want to take y'all on a journey with me to Neverland, where y'all can experience me starting something new and learning from the inside of the industry. And what better day than today? It also happens to be my birthday, my 21st to be exact. I'm an actual adult now. Today is the day I take my first steps. My first steps into the unknown. Today is the day that I have my picnic.